Plastic is big business, and it's a big threat to our environment. We produce about 300 million tons of it every year. The most popular things we make are things like these. But of all the plastic ever created, only 9% has been recycled, which means a lot of it ended up in the dump and our natural environment. In fact, 8 million tons of plastic is dumped into our oceans every year. By 2050, there will be more plastic than fish in our waters. But the same durability that makes plastic so useful also makes it a danger to our marine environment. This stuff takes years to break down, and as it does, it can end up in the food chain, where it releases harmful toxins, contaminating fish that we ourselves eat. Though at this point, scientists don't know exactly what eating contaminated fish does to the human body. What we do know is that there are ways to help keep plastic from ending up in the dumps and our oceans in the first place. Here are five things you can do to use less plastic. Cut out plastic straws. Use stainless steel or card ones instead. Bring a reusable carrier bag with you instead of relying on plastic ones. Pack meals in reusable containers. Invest in reusable bottles for drinks instead of using plastic bottles or takeaway cups. And here's a surprising one. Stop chewing gum. It's made of synthetic rubber, which is a type of plastic. So remember, your plastic picks can make a change.